Let us start the exercise 9C.
Multiplying matrices. Two matrices we have to multiply. So, first what we have to check? Order of the matrices. So, first one, how many rows? We don't know. How many columns? We don't know. Let it be A by B. Number of rows by number of columns. Okay. Then second one, here we have to take B by C. Okay. Number of rows B and number of columns C. Clear? Now, why I have taken? The rule is, what is the rule? Number of columns of the first matrix equal to number of rows of the second matrix. Okay, if you get this condition, then we can proceed for multiplication. Clear? We can multiply the two matrices. And if it is not equal, B and this one is some other one, we cannot, here it is given, D, we can take it, okay, D or something, we cannot multiply, when we can multiply, number of columns of the first one should be equal to number of rows of the second one, then we can multiply. So, after multiplying, you will get the answer, no? What will be the answer? Which is same, these two. Okay, leave this and you will get the answer AC, A by C. Clear? Understood? Okay, so when we can multiply, first matrix, order you have to take, that will be A by B. Second one, B by C, number of columns of the first matrix equal to number of rows of the second matrix. Then we can multiply the two matrices. Okay. And after multiplying, you will get the answer, no? That answer. Which two are common? Same. These two. Leave this. The other two will be the order. A by C. Clear? Understood? And next, first matrix A, B, C, D. How many rows? 2. How many columns? 2. So, 2 by 2. Clear? And second matrix, 2 rows, 2. And 1 column, 1. Okay, now check. Are they same? Then we can multiply. Clear? We can multiply. So, how we will multiply? See. We are taking this. A into P plus B into Q. Okay, first row, first column. What is this one? First row, first column. And then second row, first column. So, here it comes. Second row, first column. So, C into P plus B into Q. Okay? Understood? So, first row, first column. Second row, first column. Okay? So, the answer you will get AP plus BQ and CP plus DQ. Okay? So, now you check 2 by 2, 2 by 1 and here 2 by 1. Are you getting? A by B, B by C, and this one A by C. Clear? First matrix A, B, C, D. Second one P, Q, R, S. Okay. Here also 2 by 2, and here also 2 by 2. So, what will be the answer? This is A by B and B by C. Clear? So, this one will be A by C, no? So what is A? 2 and C also 2. So answer also you will get 2 by 2. Clear? Now multiply. How to multiply? Okay. First we have to take rows of the first matrices. Sorry, rows of the first matrix. Clear? Rows of the first matrix. Clear? First row and second row. Only row of the rows of the first matrix we have to take. And then column of the second matrix I will take. Column of the second matrix. Clear? Now, A into P. A into P. Plus B into R. B into R. So, first row, first column completed. Then come to second row. C into P. C into P. Plus D into R. D into R. Okay. So, first I am taking rows. First row and second row of the first matrix. And first column of the second matrix. And I will multiply. So, first I have completed the first one. Then I have completed the third one. Clear? And now come to the second column. A into Q plus B into S. Okay? Then C into Q plus D into S. Rows and second column. Understood? So, this is in second column, no? You can find out, see, in the second column. And this is the first one, you can see in the first one. Okay? So, again, I'm going to repeat. First row and first column we have to take. A into P plus B into R. C into P plus D into R. So, first and third you have to complete. Then you will take first row and second column. A into Q plus B into S. C into Q plus D into S. After that, whatever A, B, C, D here I have taken simply just for making you to understand the multiplication. Okay. So in the question you will get the values. So in the place of A put that value and get it. Solve it, you will get the answer. Okay, this is the main thing, important one. If you make mistake in this multiplication, that's all. Everything equal to zero. Clear? So, be careful in taking out. Again, I will repeat. A into P plus B into R. C into P plus B into R. A into Q plus B into S. C into Q plus D into S. Clear? Understood? Like this you have to multiply.
Okay. First one, evaluate if possible. 6, 4, 3, minus 1 and minus 1, 3. Write the order of the matrices. 2 by 2, 2 rows and 2 columns. And this one, 2 by 1, 2 rows and 1 column. So, number of columns of the first matrix is equal to number of rows of the second matrix. So, we can multiply. 6 into minus 1 plus 4 into 3, 3 into minus 1. Plus minus 1 into 3. Okay. 6 into minus 1 plus 4 into 3. 3 into minus 1 plus minus 1 into 3. So you will get minus 6 plus 12 minus 3 minus 3. Okay. So answer 6 minus 6. Okay, 6 into minus 1 plus 4 into 3. 3 into minus 1 plus minus 1 into 3. So, minus 6 plus 12, you will get 6. Minus 3, minus 3, minus 6. This is the answer. Zero. Okay, multiply here one row and two column, here two rows and one column. So multiply 3 into 2 plus 2 into 0. So answer 6. Clear? 3 2s are 6. 2 into 0, 0. So answer is one row and one column. 6. Understood? Given the first matrix 6, 4, 3, -1. Second one -1, 3. And asking you to multiply these two if possible. Okay? Multiply these two if possible. So first, we have to write the order of the matrices. Okay. First, we have to write the order of the matrices. So, first one, how many rows? 2. How many columns? 2. So, order of the first matrix is 2 by 2. Number of rows? 2. And number of columns? 2. And then, second one, number of rows? 1. And number of columns? 1, 2. So, 2. Second matrix order is 1 by 2. Now, we have to check. Number of columns of the first matrix should be equal to number of rows of the second matrix. Then we can multiply the two matrices. Okay. But here, number of rows of the second matrix is 1. Number of rows of the second matrix is 1. Are they equal? Not equal. Okay, they are not equal. Therefore, multiple is not possible because number of columns of the first matrix is not equal to number of rows of the second matrix. Okay. So, multiple is not possible. Why? Number of columns of the first matrix is not equal to the number of rows of the second matrix. Clear?